Hello, everyone, and welcome to oneAPI Dev News for November 2022. You'll be able to dig into the topics covered in this video by following the links in the description. First up, the Intel Student Ambassador Program for oneAPI is up and running. If you are currently enrolled in an undergraduate or graduate program with more than 1 year left until graduation, you may be eligible to join. The program is for students passionate about technology and working with developer communities to promote learning, sharing, and collaboration. Watch the video and visit the site to learn more about how you can make an impact as a oneAPI student ambassador. Next up is a technical article by Henry Gabb. Henry is a senior principal engineer here at Intel and also serves as the editor-in-chief of the Parallel Universe magazine. In this article, he explains why C++ with SYCL is the best approach to accelerated computing and how the C++ standard is a critically important foundation, but insufficient for the needs of accelerated computing. Read the article and check out all of the additional resources Henry shares that can help you learn more about C++ with SYCL programming. And finally, check out Docker, WSL, and oneAPI, a quick how-to guide. This guide discusses how containers are a useful technology to help developers build and test code. Depending on your customer, containers can also help developers ship more reliable code to their customers. This short but informative article covers the basics of what a container is, what they mean to developers, how to use oneAPI development containers, provides a demo of building code, building a production container, and how in the example provided, the production container was made 4x smaller. All in all, it's a great primer. Read through it, check out the additional resources, and let us know what you think. Thank you for joining me today. While you're here, take a moment to like and share this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel to keep up to date with everything oneAPI. And I'll see you next month.